Open the crates and start sorting the weapons!
We load the truck in 1 hour. Move your asses!
Okay. So I've already gone through it twice. Probably be more than this, but if you get caught, you lose. Shit.
Deactivate the 4 main generators. They're pumping 10,000 volts through those ladders. Ah!
Not what I wanted, but okay. Throw the... Well, that's one way to do it. Definitely want to press that button. I think I killed everybody. Now it lets me throw it. Yeah. As you can see in this, I am a terrible sneaky in this game, at least. Sniper Elite, different game. Very different game. That was a close one.
Head for the roof. You should find a way in. The map shows a ventilation shaft in the cliff. Use your grappling hook to get down there.
It's a pretty good game so far, being a remake and all, but I just don't like every time you start a new level, they're like, oh, fuck your weapons, fuck your health. Everything's gone. I mean, you're back at 100 health, but...
Huh? Alert!
Ah! There's gonna be a guy over there. Like Solid Snake, but another guy. Yeah, see? It takes all your frickin' ammo. I mean, at least I got to keep my armor, but... Like, I don't remember if that did that in the original one. It's kind of annoying. Not gonna lie. You have a frickin' one mag or one clip or one shell each. Yeah, so I had to restart that part because, well, I'm not supposed to kill them apparently, I'm supposed to only eavesdrop. When... I don't even know, to be honest with you. See, this is what kind of scares me about being in the military sometimes. Like, and this is gonna sound like some deep cell undercover mumbo jumbo conspiracy theory shit. But like, what if, you know, I happen to be working at some good place, and then the government or some shadow company comes and kills me? A solid snake, it'll be the like snake eater. This elevator's gonna go on for 10 minutes. You're just gonna hear a song. Instant karma, bitch. I remember in the original one, you had to be sneaky here too. At least I think so. 'Cause that gurney area looks familiar. Can't go in that office? Hey, they referenced it. So later in the game, when you're in when you're in prison, there's like, oh, some psycho guy's like, oh, McCall, except Pinhead, and they just mentioned it. That was probably an easier way to do that, but I'm fucking stupid, so I didn't do it the right way. There goes all my armor. Oh. Telling me I'm infiltrating a military base while it's being infiltrated by a military force. Okay.
I must question this man.
I must.
Would someone get my damn cigars?
Shut up, Carrington! Why did they stick me in here?
Am I dreaming? My God. I can't believe it. My best man.
Here's your HF transmitter.
Jones, can you read me?
What? What do you mean, amnesia?
Meaning I don't remember anything. Oh.
Ah, my cigars. Look at this half-wit. Let's take care of him. Ready?
You know, I'm gonna have to because I know you're not going to do it.
Ready, son?
Hey, errand boy, come here. I gotta take another leak.
Alert! I'm gonna kill him.
Cover me.
Just give me a minute there, little buddy. This is Star Fox, I'd be going the wrong way.
An exit! This way!
Damn fuse!
Those idiots still haven't found a way to fix this station.